Here's my coffee, and here's what I'm currently reading.